could come on down the stairs. There you go. Go on around the corner.
Oh,
come on. You know, you're getting down already when you go. All right. Come on. You sliding down real quick, buddy. All right, you made it down. Ready to go bye-bye? Let's go this way. We got to go bye-bye. All right. Go to Harvest Festival. Want some candy? Huh? Where are you going?
Way to our church's Harvest Festival tonight. Josiah is getting some use out of that Tony the Tiger suit. He was Tony the Tiger last year. Well, last year, actually, it had rained, so he didn't get a chance to go. And at that time, he was only like eight months old. So, you know, last week, he was also Tony the Tiger, too. And he's Tony the Tiger tonight, and he's going to be Tony the Tiger tomorrow. But there he goes. That my little Tony. Come on, baby. You can come on out.
Try to get out the door. See where your sister's at, huh? Come on. You got it? You made it. Yay. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. All right. You can close the door. Thank you. Come join mommy. See, you lost your tail. Don't know where your tail is. You got to find your tail. Can't open the door now. Come on. New safety pin. There you go, Minnie. Yeah. Uh-huh, that's mommy's car. That's right. That's mommy's car.
Daddy's car.
Uh-huh. The daddy car right there. Yeah. Tree.
Okay, we are. Oh, he is mowing somebody's lawn real late. Well, we're getting ready to go. Oh, you know, we got to get a bag. Hold on. We got to get a bag for your candy. We got to tell him. We left the bag. Come on, Minnie Man. Let's go. Come on. You see? He had to get Josiah's bag for his candy. Because mommy's going to eat the candy. Need some sugar.
We finished taking our family selfies, and we're all talking about eating up Josiah's candy because, you know, he can't eat it. So we can't wait to get all that candy and eat it. And tomorrow night we're going trick-or-treat. Don't you just love having little kids where they can't eat the candy, but you can? Talk about trick-or-treat. It's for the baby. Think about the Bassett family. We sure get use out of stuff. This Josiah's, what, third time wearing that costume? Yes. Yes. This is my loud child. What you laughing at, Josiah? Yeah. Your mama. Say hi, mommy.
Mama.
Oh. Yeah. Hi, baby. Love you too.
There go Pops. Got to get all lotioned up. Get that ass off. Getting rid of that ass factor number 5.
The ass is not part of my costume.
That's right. Uh-huh. Got a Batman outfit on with ashy elbows. Well, you know what? Today is the day you can be anything.
Yeah, ashy too.
That's right. You can be ashy, but this is part of my costume. I'm called Ash Man.
You can get good grades.
Yes. Okay, all type of stereotypes today.
No, but I can have all C's run for president
and royal
and become the president.
All C's.
Bush.
Okay. Life goals. Life goals.
I can talk to my parents all any kind of way. I'm going to be a real mom slapping you. I hate you. Learn how to shoot up people I don't like at my school.
No, no, that ain't even funny. See, you got them stereotypes too.
Mm-hmm. I don't be planning to shoot nobody.
Without life goals.
Jimmy, I'm gonna get you back, Jimmy.
You know, one thing I didn't really like about Halloween, I'll never forget when I was in high school and a girlfriend of mine, we had a football game. It was on a Friday night, and that Friday, just like tonight, how it's Friday Halloween. Well, tomorrow is Halloween, excuse me, Saturday. But I'm talking about that Friday night was actually Halloween when I was in high school, and a girlfriend of mine was attacked by a guy that was dressed like a hobo. Mm-hmm. And they never found who the guy was because they weren't sure if it was a costume or if it was really a hobo. But where our high school was located, we didn't have a lot of hobos up there. So they were able to, you know, get away with it. They could never find the guy. And so that was the only thing I really didn't like about Halloween, because people who wear costumes commit crimes and you'll never know.
That's horrible.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
He's a Batman. He had a Batman costume.
what the police kind of here. Black, mm-hmm. black.
Because this time of everybody be wearing masks and stuff, mm-hmm. you know?
Yeah.
And it's okay. Now, on November 1st, you wearing a mask, you can get stopped on the street.
Yeah.
On the 31st, you can be whatever you want, look however you want. Nobody's going to stop you or question you.
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Even in your car, be driving with masks.
That's it. Uh-huh. This is the only time that it's accepted.
Nothing,
because
we're
going to
have to
Oh, really? Oh, that's why you so quiet? Say, oh, now you start saying, Yeah, please tell me what hard-headed kids say. Get you into some modeling.
How do you become an agent?
But, no, I don't know. Josiah, you're going to have to smile, though. If we get you into modeling, you got to
smile.
You got to smile.
On demand.
Right. On demand smiling. Happy, happy, joy, joy.
See, he just
Okay, I think you're ready to be in pictures and movies. And, yeah, that's it. Make your mama some money. That's it. Yay, that's it. Child labor laws. Report back.
Yes, he's ready.
You ready? Okay. Okay.
Say cheese.
Okay, then now this one. Okay, I'm going to add your modeling career to my 15 jobs, okay? Oh, Daddy don't like that. 15 jobs. He gonna be the only kid bringing money in this house. Ain't that something? Only kid not asking for anything. The only kid that bring money in this house. Got big kids able to work. Yeah, that's right. Look, you see her? Yeah, silence again. Y'all see her? Silence. This is a kid that want everything. Take a good look. She wants everything and don't want to do nothing. Get a good look. See? Your pigeon didn't go on a poster. Don't you just love her? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. She's straight tripping, boo.
Yeah, it's kind of
but that is not the way of the world.
Yeah, so...
Okay, so you need to work for stuff. You just don't want to work for anything. You want everything for free. You think school lunch is free? Don't you? I can just go to school and give them my name and just eat for free. I don't know how it's going to be paid for, and then we get unexpected bills from the school. That's a luxury that I wish I was able to have. Isn't it precious?
It is.
Mm-hmm. When I was in high school, we couldn't even get food on credit.
There was no food on credit.
Yeah, that's it.
You
got your money. Either you had it or you didn't have it. You didn't get food on credit. Mm-mm, not at all. I know they want to feed kids and make sure they eat.
They should just have emergency lunch, two breads
and
some ham.
And yeah, oh, they should have emergency, but you don't need emergency lunch. You just don't like making your own lunch.
Yes, if you don't have money, but you want to eat, they give you that instead of giving you what everybody else is
eating. Oh, so you mean?
They just give you what everybody else is
eating. Oh, they used to have emergency lunch. Oh, so yeah. What you know about that? Because you used to go ahead and get you some emergency lunch, although you took lunch to school?
Oh, no, I didn't get it.
Oh, but
there was
you just
one time I got it, and I was like, this is nasty.
Oh, you got it. I want to see what the emergency lunch is. Although, you know you take lunch to school.
Yeah, I know, because I just want to see people be like, oh, yeah, I just be getting lunch to school. Like, you got a thing for dinner. Like, what? Mm. I got it, and it was just two pieces of bread and, like, some cheese. Not some cheese, but some ham in the middle.
And then you found out that you don't have to pay for it right now, and then you just kept on getting it right.
Emergency lunch is free, huh?
Just like debit.
Oh, no, debit is money you have to have in the bank.
Debt.
Oh yeah, Dad. You mean so? You, basically, you starting off early, not being able to pay your credit card bills. Royal, you hear me?
Yes.
Uh huh. So I know how you're gonna be with a credit card.
You got $1,000 that you only had to pay.
I need credit card.
You're good. You don't need one.
Mm-mm. You can't even pay for the food you got on credit.
I'll take a picture.
Oh, and that's sweet. Sister, brother, love. Sibling, love. Sibling.
Put his feet.
I cannot believe that my husband ended up having my kids bring a garbage bag for trick-or-treating. Go figure, right? Really? We got garbage bags.
Yeah, you get this.
Okay, show us how to do it.
I have my car.
Okay. Well, back in the day, we did use pillowcases, but we used those to go trick-or-treating. I just didn't want to bring no garbage bag to a church event. So, but did y'all see them greedy bastards? They brought a garbage bag.
You can use one.
Okay.
One. Here.
Not only.
Here, you want that?
Oh, you saying they're giving this to me?
Yeah, for you guys. Hold it.
Well, I already have one.
So what you gonna use?
Okay, well, can I use that one too?
use. You can use your Walmart bag. Not working.
Have any holes in it? At least you could have grabbed a nice Target bag.
He stopped me in front of you.
Uh-huh. And it was so cute because he said, "Mommy, car."
Yeah. Treat, baby. How are you?
Hello. Hello.
Uh-oh, selfie stick.
Yes. Oh, I need to get one of
those. Somebody's royal. We need to do his outfit here.
Oh, isn't that a cute chocolate tree?
Yeah.
That's cute. Look at that. Welcome, Great Pumpkin and Charlie Brown.
Look at this. Oh, my goodness. Are you a wild little one?
Hey, booty, say What do tigers say?
The tiger's too busy. He wants to play ball. Mm-hmm. He's hearing the ball. Bye, tiger. Have fun.
Bye. Say bye.
Oh,
look at you.
Isn't that good, Granny?
Hey.
Hey, Granny.
Hi,
how you doing?
Fine. How about
good.
You?
Okay.
Shoot it, man.
Okay.
Shoot in the net. Up there.
There you go, baby.
Go ahead. Go ahead. You can do it. Okay. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. There you go. There you go.
We got two girls.
On Friday.
Am I going to do that?
Some milk nuts.
You just walk off. Okay. Who watching my chat? All right, man. Who's watching you? Josiah, because you just can't run off by yourself.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's go. You ready to go around and get you some candy? Okay. Let's see. Let's go visit this lady right here. Say hello. Say thank you. Yeah, you too. He said, "Arr! You see the tiger?"
That's it.
He's gonna like this one.
Yeah, you want some candy?
Want some candy,
sweetie? Hand her the bag. There you go. Say thank you. God bless you. Here. Bye. Woo!
Look, you getting some selfies in?
Yes, say selfies.
Where's your little bucket? Your bucket.
My husband took them way back in the day.
Okay.
Can you tell?
There you go.
How you doing?
The Matrix.
The Matrix. All he got to do is go all the way back. Yeah. I know you can't pass
me.
I'm the Matrix.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm taking you to the Batmobile. I should put my little Batgirl dress on. I'm missing this opportunity.
What's up, friend? What's up, friend? Who wants to hear some jokes, friend? Who wants to hear some jokes? You guys want to hear some jokes? Want to hear some jokes?
Everybody likes jokes, man. Yeah. Hey, whoa.
I'm a surfer here, bro. I'm dressed up like a banana, bro, because bananas are funny. Yeah, banana. All right. Are you ready for some jokes?
You gotta take your shoes off.
Get ready for some jokes, I think, bro.
I love this. How he says, "Hey, hey."
I don't know why I give up. He says, "Bonus pizza." Yeah.
Come
on, laughing, bro. They're not laughing.
They're not laughing because they're still just so funny. All right.
What are they gonna do, the paper airplane?
What does a witch use to keep her hair dry?
Is there any practice paper?
I don't know, bro, what?
She uses scare spray, bro. Scare spray. Yeah.
Say hi,
Tony the Tiger.
What do you get when you cross the store with a vampire, bro?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Yeah. I love you.
Wall ride.
Oh!
$25,000. $25,000.
$25,000. $25,000. All right, one last one, your friend. $25,000. Why didn't the
skeleton? The Bible says you have not because you asked.
Cross the road.
That's right.
I don't know, bro. Do you know?
And whatever things you say.
You're not laughing. Because he has no guts.
You doing one?
Yeah. All right, guys, you guys have been awesome. Thank you. Rock on.
This is the secret to winning $25,000.
Bigger wings.
Bye, bye, good night.
Good night, everybody.
Bye.